This cross is precious to me because it was a personal gift handed to me by Pope John Paul II, who's now Saint John Paul II. And besides the figure of Jesus crucified on the front of it, on the back it has the Pope's coat of arms, the Pope's coat of arms, John Paul II, and now he's a saint. And so I treasure it greatly because he was the one that gave it to me.